Storm Maria upgraded to a hurricane as it barrels along Killer Irma's path. Storm Maria has been upgraded to a hurricane as it barrels towards the Caribbean, following the path of Hurricane Irma, which killed at least 84 people earlier this month. Maria was around 275 miles, 445 kilometers, east-southeast of the leeward island of Dominica with maximum sustained winds of 75 miles per hour, 100 kmph, according to a NOAA National Hurricane Center update at 5 p.m. EDT, 10 p.m. BST. A hurricane warning is in effect for Guadeloupe, Dominica, St. Kitts, Nevis, and Montserrat. Meanwhile, a tropical storm warning has been issued for Martinique, Antigua and Barbuda, Saba, St. Eustatius and St. Lucia. A hurricane watch is in place for several territories hit by Irma, including the British Virgin Islands, St. Maarten, St. Barthelemy and Anguilla, as well as the U.S. Virgin Islands, Saba, St. Eustatius and St. Maarten. Hurricane Maria is currently southeast of the U.S. mainland, and there have been no initial reports as to when or whether the storm will hit a battered Florida. Stephanie Whitmer from Delray Beach, Florida tweeted, "God help us. All the devastation. Far from being fixed or cleared, the Caribbean, PR Puerto Rico, Keys, FL Florida, enough. Go away, Hurricane Maria." Another Twitter user from Miami, Florida said, "Hurricane Maria, please, enough already. Pray for the Caribbean and FL Florida, still waiting for insurance adjuster from Irma damage. Too much?" The NOAA NHC update said, "Maria is moving toward the west-northwest near 15 miles per hour, 24 kmph, and this motion with a decrease in forward speed is expected through Tuesday, on the forecast track. The center of Maria will move across the Leeward Islands Monday night and then over the extreme northeastern Caribbean Sea on Tuesday." Reconnaissance data indicate that maximum sustained winds have increased to near 75 miles per hour, 120 kmph, with higher gusts. Additional strengthening is forecast during the next 48 hours. And Maria could be near major hurricane intensity when it moves across the Leeward Islands Monday night. At least 84 people were killed by Hurricane Irma after it ravaged through the Caribbean and the southern states of Florida and Georgia in the U.S. earlier this month. Among the dead were 5 people on the Virgin Islands and 4 more on neighboring British territory. Anguilla Sarah Penny, a U.K. citizen born and raised in the Caribbean, said the terror of Hurricane Irma on the British Virgin Islands had left locals feeling like we've been bombed. Barbuda's prime minister, whose nation took a direct hit from the Category 5 hurricane, said the island had been left almost uninhabitable by Irma.